I'm also an electrical engineer, and I believe in science, especially good science, and I do believe that the United States of America, although we're not the only place that good science happens on the planet, but we are, in fact, the most innovative place on the planet. It should be something that everybody should be very proud of. But one of the things that we cannot forget is that much of that amazing science starts with a grant. It starts with some research. It starts with the government giving some of that seed money, that impetus to actually follow that dream of science coming to fruition. And that's something that today, it's really important that you all remind all of us that everything that you're doing here started somewhere with an idea. And then you applied science to it, and now the world will be a better place if your products actually make it to market, if your products actually get used by human beings. Another thing that's very important as well that we could never ever forget, that the cleanest energy possible is energy not used. It's energy not used. So energy efficiency is very, very important. And that's one thing that we kind of like our number one in on a per capita basis. Oops, we kind of use way too much energy per person. We actually involve ourselves with developing and being involved with more trash, more waste than other people on the planet. So we have a long way to go. We're number one on one end, and we're number one on the other end. But one of the beautiful things that I want to congratulate all of you for is on both of those ends, we have solution makers right here in the room. And being an electrical engineer myself, being someone that actually owned his own business at one time, and now being a full-time politician, an elected official in Congress, I think it's my responsibility to be part of the solution. No, I'm not inventing anymore. I'm capped at how much money I can make. I'm okay with that as a congressman. I'm not gonna be involved in the areas that you have the fluidity to be involved in, but I think that my job is to make sure that I support you. I support innovation. We actually create the opportunity for you to be involved in grants, that we actually make sure that one department is truly communicating with another so that we can actually have the efficiencies necessary so that you don't get so bogged down that you have to give up. Those are the things that I believe that are the responsibility of Congress, the responsibility of government, and also the last thing I want to say is we can never, ever, ever forget that all levels of government need to take climate change, need to take science seriously, and we all are part of the solution. We cannot leave it to anyone else. We have to all be part of the solution, and we all have to do our part. So it's my honor to be a United States Congressman, to represent the greatest country in the world, but yet at the same time to also acknowledge that we do have flaws and we can do better. And I want to thank all of you for being part of that do better community. Thank you very much. Thank you.